There's no internet in here.
No internet? No.
No, they're Wi-Fi.
So
they don't have
a, like tape and then upload later.
Yeah, yeah. Their Wi-Fi is secured, so it's not open, and cell, there's no cell in here. So I don't know. It'll be not a good experience at home for sure.
Oh, I got 3 bars.
Do you? Well, you got AT&T?
AT&T.
I got Verizon, so...
That's funny, but then the next location, you'll have 8 bars and I'll
right.
have 0.
I don't know. It's green now on here, so maybe it'll sneak by. I don't know.
All right. That's cool. Did Alan tell you he picked up Noah's skate card?
Yeah. Yeah, I saw him. He came out of the practice the other day with it. I'm like, who's that? He's like, oh, that's Noah's.
I'm like... I'm hoping, though, that someone saw it and they're like, you have the Shamrock one.
I was like, I thought it was little kids. I'm like, whose is that? Did you just find it? He's like, no, that's Noah's.
Yep.
So, yeah.
Me and Alan are just at that one place for time. I'm like, Shamrocks? I'm like, I'm 50% Irish. My dad's 100% Irish. I'm like, I'm gonna be.
And nobody else will have them.
And it worked out.
Exactly.
They're like, yep, that's Noah's kid card. You know how they're Shamrocks.
That's nice.
I mean, just because it's 40, so
all right.
Just, you know, like, it's so funny.
It is not warm in here either.
Yeah, I was like, oh, maybe I should bring a hat. So I went back and forth to my car like 5 times. I'm like, oh yeah, gloves. Oh yeah, hat.
That dude looks like a Bantam. I know. Old school penalty, right out in the open, right next to the team.
Yep. Yeah. He just went right over the board.
Is your wife watching from home or trying to?
I would imagine.
Well, if
Ask her what she's thinking.
Well, what you should ask her, and if, honestly, I mean, I could try to hotspot into yours after the first period, too, and see if...
Right.
Even strength, they went to the box.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Must have hooked Jack, so. Nice pass.
He's just better.
Yeah.
So good.
He's so good.
So good.
So good.
Wow.
He just makes it happen.
Every time. Unbelievable.
I like it.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Looking
great, impressive. seen them last week.
Right?
Awesome, yeah.
Jekyll and Hyde.
Take it. Tic-tac-toe down there. Oh, I cannot believe I
didn't
get the win.
It should have been rewarded with it. I know.
Like every time. We don't have our money.
If we try the hotspot with AT&T at some point. Steve, do you have Steve's text? He just you know, you have Henry's number? He just asked if I have Verizon, and I do, but I can't text him right now.
Yeah, my wife didn't respond to my text about if she could see you.
I'm guessing it's no good because Courtney Hamry is probably trying to watch too.
My phone won't hotspot.
Oh, won't?
The program I'm on, the unlimited, oh, it won't let me
really?
Hotspot.
Okay, yeah, all good. Maybe one of those guys.
Maybe it changed. No, it won't.
Maybe one of those guys have hotspot on the AT&T.
You give me the unlimited, and then I can't hotspot.
Right. Well, that's their thing, right? Like, yeah. There's different tiers of unlimited now.
They know the next one.
Thank you.
respond in here or what.
Yeah, see if anybody has AT&T in a hotspot, because I could try to hook into that. You have AT&T?
No, I have Verizon.
I have Verizon too, and I'm...
Oh, did you just walk up, or were you sitting there the whole time?
he was down there.
I was like, I didn't just text
you. Well, I have Verizon though too, so my Verizon, it's good right now actually. It's green, but it keeps going back and forth. There's hardly anything there.
Because a hotspot would be no different than yours, right?
Right. Unless somebody's got AT&T hot. Somebody's got an AT&T hotspot down there.
Okay.
I could try to, after the period, try to hotspot into theirs.
Okay, I'll just see what they have.
Because Galvin's got AT&T. He said it's good service, but he doesn't have a hotspot.
Yeah, with my unlimited plan, it won't let me hotspot. I'm like, come on.
I'll go check.
Mr. Hamry on the second, his second goal of the night already.
Hi.
Hi, Scuffy. That line is hot.
Yep. Very.
Yep. Jeez. Liam Schultz with the snipe, his second. Ouch. That's hard to stop.
That was ridiculous.
I hit like every post on the way in.
Yeah. Good for him.
Nice play, Zach. Penalty. Anybody got AT&T?
No, Courtney.
No.
I was trying my hardest.
She had a friend's mom.
No, AT&T seems to work well in here, but not Verizon. Well, I can't. I'd have to hotspot. I could try. I don't know. Is anybody watching from home? I don't even know.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, it's all right now.
Is she? Well, call Verizon.
Just so we know, currently lost.
They did?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, that's good. Amy Bloomington beat Prior Lake 6-2, so that's good. Yeah. No, they just got done. No. Stop it. Stormhawks are going to be at full strength. 13:03 left in the second.
Oh.
8:48 left in the second. Stormhawks with a 5-0 lead. Pass. Noah's he's a wrecking crew out there today.
Just sticks
flying. I thought we were going into Canada for a while there, you know?
Yeah.
It seemed like a long road to nowhere.
Yep. Oh! Oh! Oh, good. Good play.
Oh, it was on the back door there. Oh, this could be an 8-0 game right here. Oh, darn it. It was in his feet. That's a little body.
Yep.
Oh.
Look at that.
Oh, jeez. He's going to get him, too, for 2 minutes. That a boy, Jack.
Oh, you. Yeah. Oh. Oh, good. So is that muted now, or you just have a lot the whole time?
No, I unmuted it after the period started, so so it should have sound.
So through the pauses, even when you hit that pause, it still records?
Yeah, well, it doesn't record, but that sound is going. So like the live stream would hear.
You would hear it, yeah.
That obviously doesn't pause the live stream. But when I go, I always upload them afterwards because it's better quality, and then it should cut out the pauses.
Right, but the live stream will show it. Oh, right. That's cool.
Little tic tac dough.
That was awesome.
No dough. That one's not coming down.
Nope.
There it is. There it is.
Came home?
Ooh. Oh, nets off.
Oh, great play.
Nets off. Nets off.
Oh, my goodness.
That is tough. It's gonna be a balmy 22 degrees in here. Holy cow.
Yeah, yeah. It's chilly. Got some hands. I thought that was going in. Oh,
Amory's trying to put it through the net. He shoots so hard sometimes. Yeah.